Hey guys, welcome to SSU Tech. Sushil this side, and this is continuation of Power BI tutorial. So today we will see how we can load the data from query editor to the report view. So we made a great progress in our project and we have cleaned the data inside the query editor. So go to on Power BI desktop and we'll see in the practical. So let's get started. So this is our report view and this is our query editor. So basically what we need to do, so while we need to load this data into our report view, just here we can click close and apply. So once we click close and apply, then it will take few seconds. Now data is loaded into our report view. Now here we can see we are having three tabs. First is report view, second is data view. So in the data view we can check the data for any table. Like for Australia we need to check, then we can click on this and here we can check the data. After that we are having this relationship view. So in the relationship view or model view, we'll create the relationship between the tables. So here if we will move to the report view, then we can see we are having all the tables like Australia, country short name, country sales final, country sales dim address, so all these tables. But what we want, we just wanna get only those tables which is required, like only fact table and dimension table. So in fact table we are having country sales final, and in the dimension table we are having dim address, dim product and dim customer table. So other than these tables we just wanna hide. So how we can do that? So go to on data view or move to on model view. Here if we want to hide any table, then we can right click on this table. After that we can hide over here, hide in report view. Now in the second table we just want to hide this one as well, so we can right click and hide in report view. After that go to our next table. So this is our fact table. We want this customer sales, we don't want. So we can hide in report view. After that dim tables we are required. UK and US is not required, so we can hide, and we can hide US as well. After that go to our report view. Now great, here we are having only four tables which is required. But the main problem is if we move to the data view, then we are able to see all these tables. Instead of we are hiding these tables, but we are able to see the data on that table as well. So what we want now, we just wanna hide these tables in the report view, data view and model view, all these tabs. So how we can do that? So for that right click and unhide all, go to on edit query, and here we need to wait few seconds. Here for example we want to hide this Australia, so right click on this and here we need to unselect this enable load option. So once we unselect, then click on continue. After that close and apply. We need to wait few seconds. Here we can see we are not having this Australia, so we can do the same for other tables as well. So this is the very important, and as per the performance as well. So we are loading the data only for those tables which is required. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel to get many more videos. Don't forget to press the bell icon to get the notification of our newly uploaded videos. Thank you so much.